They came from every corner of Britain and from every walk of life. For some, the dream was over.
Like something out of Star Wars.
Sometimes you're wrong.
But for others, it was only just beginning.
Wow. You're a superstar.
Best first audition I have ever heard.
You're what the show is all about.
Four yeses.
You like it?
Yes, from me.
Your sense is on fire.
And now the dream gets one step closer. Because tonight, it's Boot Camp. And the first installment of this weekend's X Factor Double Bill. The stakes have never been higher.
Somebody standing on this stage is going to win the X Factor.
There's never been more to gain.
That was fantastic.
Sensational.
You're through to the next round.
And more to lose.
It was just en masse horrific.
It's driving us insane.
Total, utter, unanimous no.
And tomorrow night, from 200 hopefuls, just 24 acts will remain.
Can't not put this girl
I don't mind her.
Hate him. Hate him. Hate him.
It's time.
I made the mistake of getting too close to these people.
To face.
All out of tune. Rubbish.
The music.
You're going home.
Welcome to the X Factor. They've auditioned the length and breadth of the country, and the best have come right here to the capital. It's time to pile on the pressure. This is Boot Camp.
There are now just 200 acts remaining in the competition, and we brought them here to the capital for the opportunity of a lifetime.
I'm feeling really good, really excited about today.
I think it's probably exciting, like. Not even exciting, I just think, oh my God.
These sort of things don't come around too often. I'm going to win.
And Boot Camp's being held at London's famous Hammersmith Apollo, where on this stage, their future will be decided. So as the contestants arrive at Boot Camp, there's a real sense of excitement in the air. None of the acts have any idea what lies in store for them, but they've all been asked to gather on stage. Because there's four people with a plan. The X Factor judges. Simon Cowell.
You know, first day of boot camp, but I'm looking forward to this one. There's real potential here, real star quality.
Danny Minogue.
Boot camp's going to be so exciting this year because the guys and the girls have just blown us away.
Louis Walsh.
This year, the standard, the quality of the contestant is fantastic. I just think it's going to be our best boot camp ever.
And Cheryl Cole.
It's going to be really exciting, actually, to see the talent again. I'm excited to see if they're going to fall at the next hurdle or if they're going to rise above it.
So, with the judges at boot camp and the contestants waiting anxiously, it's time to reveal the first boot camp challenge.
Guys, girls, welcome to Boot Camp 2009. I have a feeling this year we may have the most talented group of people we've ever had on this show. I have a good feeling about this. So you think you know what you're going to be doing now over the next few days, right? Good, because you don't. Danny.
You're going to put yourself together in teams of three acts, and you get to choose who you team up with.
The only rule is each person has to take a lead vocal.
Good luck, everyone.
So the clock's ticking on the first boot camp challenge. The contestants now have less than 24 hours to decide who they're going to team up with.
I'm just looking around now, trying to decide who I want in my band or who would want me.
To pick a song.
And we think about if we're going to release the song like next week.
And to get practicing. And as night falls, the pressure's on to be ready in time. It seems many will be facing a sleepless night. Others, though, are up to the challenge.
Who's for two?
It's performance day at boot camp, and with the judges ready for action...
Hiya.
How are you? I'm excited.
It's time to get the contestants to the stage. And here's how it's going to work. The judges need to cut down 200 acts to just 50.
Good luck.
So it's going to be brutal. Each line of three acts will take to the stage in front of both the judges and their fellow contestants. After they've sung and the judges have conferred, it's the moment of truth. Those with the potential to make the final 50 will be told that they're through to the deliberation.
You're through to the next round.
And those who don't make the grade will get an immediate elimination.
It's the end of competition for you.
For some, it'll be a short, sharp end to their X Factor dream. The next three acts that have teamed up are Just Duet, Alicia, and boyfriend and girlfriend duo It Takes Two. Hello.
How are you doing?
You're back. Congratulations.
Good to see you again, mate.
We first met theme park workers It Takes Two in Birmingham, and it wasn't an easy ride for the duo because the judges were unsure about Russell's singing ability.
Russell, I don't think your voice is strong enough.
I really like Katie's voice.
But despite the doubt...
I'm going to give you one more shot.
They were put through on the strength of girlfriend Katie's voice.
I don't want to go through that horror again that I thought I'd let her down.
The dream for us is to go as far as we can, doing what we love doing together. That's, like, really important to us.
Are you all right?
Nervous, but smiley.
OK.
Best thing will be some of my words. She probably met a man who's gonna put her first. While I'm wide awake, she's no trouble sleeping. When her heart breaks, no, it don't break even, even. Oh,
what am I supposed to do when a bad body is always you? What am I supposed to say?
Looking forward to a tough one. There's real potential here, real star quality.
I'm falling to pieces. I'm falling to pieces.
It's the bad things when we have a reason.
But no one will be gonna treat it.
This year, we may have the most talented group of people we've ever had on this show.
Heartbroken, it don't break even. Oh, what am I supposed to do when the best part of
it was awful. It was like a crowd chanting.
Yeah.
I didn't think either of the groups were prepared properly.
It was one of the weirdest auditions I've ever watched. And Alicia, you did a very wise thing, getting in with two really bad groups.
It was just like this absolute monstrosity either side of you. Did you do that deliberately?
Yes.
Good girl. I like this girl.
Well, at least she's honest and upfront about it, and that's the only way to make it in this business.
Yeah, but... I mean, I think she's got it right.
Okay, we're going to take a vote.
Now it's time for the judges to decide who, if anyone, will be eliminated at this stage.
Can It Takes Two and Just Do It step forward? I'm sorry, it's the end of the roll for you guys today.
So, no star performances yet, despite Simon's early hopes for boot camp. And as the day continues, things don't get any better.
Okay, good luck.
I'll reach out my hand to you. I'll be there to comfort you.
I was kind of expecting more.
All out of tune, rubbish.
Nowhere to
nothing mind to see like me when you're here before.
I'm afraid the competition ends here.
Battery, you're so loud, but nothing. Now you're plain boring.
I don't know, I mean, you're a great dancer, Andrew. You're a great, great dancer.
It's the end of the competition.
I'm a little bit gutted because we had this last time, didn't we, with the forgetting the words.
You're not good enough. I didn't like any of you.
Simon, and you thought it couldn't get any worse?
I was wrong.
What's going on?
I don't know. Do you think it'll get better?
It has to get better, Simon. It can't get any bloody worse.
Hello and welcome back to Bootcamp, where 200 acts have been told to perform in front of the judges in teams of three. The question is, who will shine and who will fail?
The 200 acts have been quickly whittled down through a process of instant elimination. Get a no?
It's a no.
No.
It's a no.
I'm sorry, it's the end of the rule.
And it's game over.
No.
And after a disappointing start, it seems Bootcamp is turning into a bloodbath. And hoping they can turn things round is the next team made up of three soloists. It's barmaid Graziella, hairdresser Shanice, and recruitment consultant Char.
I've always, from a little girl, known what I wanted to do, and it's always been singing.
My main concern is that I'm going to forget my words on stage. Everyone's feeling the pressure.
Last night, we didn't even sleep. We just rehearsed throughout the whole night.
And the stakes are particularly high for Graziella, as she hopes that the X Factor will change her life.
It wasn't easy growing up. My childhood wasn't all like fairy tales and ponies. But I'm doing this because I want to show people around my area that you can follow your dreams.
Hi, girls.
Hey.
What's the song you've chosen?
That's Life.
Thanks. Oh, cool. Good. Different. Well done.
But I almost wish you were a group after that performance.
Yeah, we're going to have to vote, guys. I thought she was out of tune.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yes.
She
no.
She forgot the lyrics. Please, no.
No, 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 we can't do it.
All right, girls, I'm going to make this easy for you.
You're all three.
Thank you so much.
Well done, you.
Oh, we did.
So it seems that the three girls have turned the tide, and finally things are looking up at Bootcamp.
Best of luck.
You'll find the way.
Lucy was incredible.
Lucy took the stage and owned it.
True.
Thank you so much.
You are through to the next one.
Okay, just remind us who we've got here.
We're Candy Rain.
Candy Rain.
Girls, we're going to remember you.
You are absolutely spot on with the image.
Get on for it.
Thank you. You're through.
Thank you very much.
I'm Joel.
I really like your voice. I like it a lot.
Congratulations, you three.
Congratulations, you're all through.
I'm Jamie Afro. How you doing?
Off you go.
Love is a temple.
Jamie, you're a really good singer. Your truth.
Thank you.
And hoping to carry on the winning streak is the next team. Girl group Misfits, soloist Sean Paley, and twin brothers John and Edward.
John and Edward, how are you feeling about today?
We're feeling really good. How are you?
Well, I'm fine, but I'm not auditioning today for boot camp, and I know with you guys it was very kind of, you got mixed feedback, I think is the word for it, right?
Yeah. What do you think? Two of the most, particularly you, irritating people we've had out here in a long, long time.
We took on the judges' comments, we learnt our harmony, we might tone it down a bit. Will we? No, we won't.
No, it's an audition.
But how does everyone feel about having to work together as a team?
I have really enjoyed working with them. I want everyone to get through my team because they're nice people.
We still realise that we're three different acts and that we have to each give our own performance and shine when we perform, so that's what we're going to do.
Okay, good luck, boys.
Bye. Bye.
Hey guys. Are you missing someone?
Yeah, where is my twin? Oh, here he is.
I'm right here, guys.
All right, what's the song?
Apologize.
I hope you like it.
Okay.
Let's do it.
On your road, got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. Ball, take a shot for you.
Yeah, look, Sean, I mean, quite interestingly, you became invisible.
Can I just say something, just quickly?
Yes.
They sang over what I was singing.
I didn't.
You did, and you sang over theirs as well. That was not there. That's not what we rehearsed.
A vocal that was supposed to be there wasn't there, so we were put off by that, so we felt we had to get back up there. We have to do what we do.
Fair enough. Forget about working as a team. You showcased yourself, but you probably put Sean now at a massive disadvantage.
Well, it wasn't a disadvantage because she was still singing. No, we didn't oversing her. We didn't.
I think the boys have got potential, Simon. I think with the right work, they could be great.
Thanks, Lou.
I think kids are going to like you guys. I think,
I
you know, kids are... What?
I don't.
Why?
I just don't. All right. Okay. Nasty.
Who? No. Innocent children, Simon. No.
What?
Huh? Put down yes.
You're crazy.
No, Simon, I'm not.
Okay. We made our mind up. Sean. The competition ends right now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you anyway.
What happened down there? Did someone steal someone's lines?
Yeah, they just sang over me.
Nothing was unanimous here. And our decision is... It's good news. You're through.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm not crazy. They're like Wham or they're like Ross.
They're vile little creatures who would step on their mother's head.
They're 17. They're only
to have a hit.
Good timing, guys.
Please don't stop the music.
Welcome back to Bootcamp, where the first challenge is drawing to a close. And the remaining acts are doing everything in their power to avoid being eliminated from the competition.
You're through to the next round.
Oh, well, it's too late. All tonight.
You're through to the next round.
Then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on.
You're through to the next round.
Thank you so much.
That's life. And funny how it feels.
That it's the end of the road.
So the first challenge is over, and 100 acts are left in the competition. But with only 50 places available for the second task, the judges must now decide who stays and who goes.
We've got to get down to 50 acts.
Yes.
She made a huge impact on everyone, didn't she?
She did.
I'm not crazy.
Honestly, no.
Well, then she has to go in the maybe.
You can't not put this girl in the yes pile.
If I went home now...
This guy...
has got to go.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah, I agree. I just want to make sure... that I do everyone proud.
100% top of the pack, number one.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I agree. I love these guys.
I like them a lot.
So that's the group you want to put in?
Yeah.
Then you're out of your mind.
Sitting there waiting, like, just hits you, and then you're kind of sitting there, and then you realise, oh, my God, 50 people are going to go, and it could be you.
Yes. Danny?
Yes.
Danny.
Didn't get them.
No.
I'm backing them.
We're done?
Well, we are, yeah. Wow. It's going to be fantastic. I know it's going to win.
So the judges have made their decision.
Rachel Adeji, Dominic Harris.
And now each act's name is called out and they're taken to one of four rooms. And in room one, they're feeling the nerves.
It's been such a long day waiting and sitting here waiting, and your thoughts in your mind, it's just going, I don't know what to think, you know?
The judges are now going into the first room to tell them whether it's a yes or a no.
That it's horrible standing in this room waiting. So I won't keep you in suspense. You're through to the first.
That'll be good.
So room one are on cloud nine, but there's still three rooms awaiting their fate.
Really tense and nervous, not thinking about anything else apart from, is this the right room to be in?
Our decision is... it's a no. Sorry, guys.
Right. Sorry, really sorry.
It's all right.
So, Graziella, Shah and Shanice are out.
Gutted. I don't understand.
So, two rooms down. All to play four.
In the room
three.
Let's go. Okay.
We have made our decision. And our decision, guys, is... it's bad news, guys. You're going home.
Thank you.
He's just gutted because I don't want to do anything else.
Meanwhile, everyone in the last room waits for the judge's final announcement.
We have made a decision, and I'm now going to put you out of your misery. The decision is... you're through to the top.
I genuinely do not believe what I just happened. This is unbelievable. This is... oh my God, I can't believe it!
While the celebrations continue, three of the rejected contestants, Graziella, Shah and Shanice, are called to see the judges.
Hello, girls.
We'd like to propose an idea to you three. If you're interested, all four of us totally believe as a group, you three could possibly be one of the strongest groups in that category.
What we're saying is, we're inviting you to, as the top 50 as a group.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Do it. No more surprises. Apart from one, you are half of the top 50. We'd like to introduce you to the other half. Here we go.
On The X Factor, the remaining 50 acts battle for a place in the final 24.
He hasn't got The X Factor.
Welcome back to The X Factor. Before the break, the judges cut 200 acts down to a top 50 and delivered the news everyone was hoping for.
You're through to the face.
So, 50 acts now remain, and this is where it all gets serious. The best from Bootcamp have been asked to pick one of 25 songs. That's one chance, and one chance only, to deliver the performance of a lifetime. What's more, they face the daunting task of impressing the judges and winning over an audience of 4,000. So no one can afford to slip up. As the contestants wait for their time, the mood is tense. Everyone knows this is their final bid to be one of the 24 acts to go through to judges' homes. And feeling the pressure of the final Bootcamp challenge is 18-year-old student Joseph McKeldry. Joseph dazzled the judges in his first audition in Manchester, where he and Cheryl realised they had more than just singing in common.
Where are you from, Joseph?
South Shields.
I thought. Nice to hear a familiar voice.
Yeah.
How I love, love, love to dance with my father again.
Thank you.
We may just have found ourselves a pop star.
I want this so, so much because singing is my life. Don't want to go home today because my parents are really, really proud that I'm here, and to go home and say no after getting this far would just, it would be really upsetting. This is one of the biggest opportunities I'll probably ever get. If it's a no, it would just shatter the dream and that would be it.
So can a nervous Joseph deliver the performance he so desperately needs to win a shot at his dream?
Hello.
How's Bootcamp been?
Exhausting, but really enjoyed it.
What song have you chosen?
Praying for Time, George Michael.
That's a big song. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
This is the year of the hungry man, the one who is places past. The riches say they're all poor, and most of us are not sure. If we have the chance to take our chances, could God stop taking scores? I guess they're all away. They don't even know how to say. Take their chances. And it's so hard to love. And there's so much to hate. Hanging on to hope. When there is no hope to speak of. And the wounded skies above say it's much too late. Well, maybe we should all be praying for time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
On the screens, it's like mega star. He just looks.
He's the person that I'd
incredible.
Like to mentor something.
Really? I think he's a year, 2 years away from being right.
Nah,
this.
Definitely not.
I do.
It's just, I don't know. I don't know whether that's going to be good enough. I don't think it will have been. There's nothing I can do now. I've just got to see what happens.
So Joseph will have to wait for the judge's decision. And as the performances continue, the importance of today's final audition is dawning on everyone.
When I go out on that stage and I perform, I'm going to just give it everything I got.
'Cause all of the stars are fading away. You don't need to worry, you'll see them someday.
To do well in the competition would change like my life. I don't want to go home.
Just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders.
Today means everything to me. If I didn't get through today, I'd just be completely devastated.
Sure, I can accept that we're going nowhere. One last time, let's go there. Lay down beside.
Has been stressful, but I've come too far to turn back now. I'm gonna go for it with every bone in my body.
There's no way I can ever go. No, 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 no way. I can live with or without you.
Today I'm so close to my dream and I don't want it to end. This is what I want, this is all I've ever wanted.
Thank you very much.
Don't get it.
You don't get it.
Cyril, he's a dark horse.
He makes cool song choices every time.
I agree.
Totally. He's different.
He's the best singer we've heard today.
He hasn't got the X Factor.
And next up is 19-year-old student Lucy, who had an amazing first audition in Cardiff.
You were born to sing. You tick all the boxes, and I predict everything's going to change for you from this day on.
And for Lucy, today's audition could change her life forever.
I'm an 18-year-old girl from a little village in South Wales. I mean, winning the X Factor would change everything. I mean, this is what I want to do. This is my life, and this is my chance. So I'm just hoping that it works out for me.
Enjoyed that, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh my God, top of the world.
Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
But I'm singing ballads though.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought the first half was weak though. And I think Cheryl's right. She can't do up-tempo songs, this girl.
Probably not, Sam.
Can't do ballads every week, so there's a problem.
But it's a good problem with her. She's got a good voice. You love her, Danny, don't you?
The girls' category for me is the one.
And next in hoping to impress the judges is 17-year-old student Rachel, who first auditioned in London.
If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby.
You're through to the next round.
Bootcamp is the most intense thing ever, and I'm scared. I want to win the X Factor. So today's performance has to be big because I'm not going home. I'm under major pressure because this means so much to me. Singing is what I want to do. If I don't make it, I will be crushed.
Rachel, it's a big moment.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
song choice wasn't expected.
No.
No, look, I admire her for doing that.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
She never really showed us what she was truly capable of doing.
Oh my god. That was amazing.
Good done. Thank you very much. Thank you.
And while Rachel has an agonising wait to find out if she's made it one step closer to her dream and into the final 24, it's make or break time for the others as they take to the stage for their last chance to shine.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay, let's do it.
Listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding. You are a friend of mine.
This means so much to me, like, it literally is my life.
And I'm singing this song.
I totally see this as my last chance.
You.
Our next audition is really, really important to us.
My life, my heart, I've seen the fall apart. Now I'm ready to rise.
Even though we're young, we want to show that we can still do this.
Look at my dreams, building bridges from the seas. Now I'm ready to rise again.
Yeah, the lead singer.
This means absolutely everything to me and my family.
When I can do this by myself.
It's something that I need to do to move forward in my life.
I can be somebody else.
People will like him.
Oh, God, I want this so bad. I want to win the X Factor so badly, I can't really put it into words.
Purple rain, purple rain.
To go home now would be a disaster.
I only want to see you, I only want to see you in the purple rain.
Who he is and what he wants to do.
There's so much at stake. I hope I've done enough. I hope I've done enough to get through.
I'm not lost now, just undiscovered.
Welcome back to The X Factor and the final performances of today's boot camp, where the pressure is really on for the contestants.
Not only do they have to perform in front of four judges, but also an audience of 4,000.
Only half of the remaining acts will make it through to the final 24. And with the next performance being their last chance to impress the judges, the heat is really on. And next to sing for what could be her very last time in front of the judges is 31-year-old care worker Nicole. The judges first saw Nicole in Birmingham, where she explained to them her inspiration for applying.
My father passed away at Christmas, and before he passed away, he encouraged me to come for X Factor.
Well, good luck.
Some people.
In terms of winning a show like this, I've heard better. It's a no.
I think you're good enough, I've got to say yes.
Well, me and my father, we used to sing together quite a bit. We used to go out with bands and different things, and it was really nice, you know, because not only was he my dad, he was also my friend and also my work colleague. We spent so much time together, and when he died, it was just like such a big chunk had disappeared from every aspect of my life. Anything I've ever done, my dad's been so proud of me. And I know, especially with something like this and as big as it is, I know that he would be there rooting for me, and he would be so proud. Today when I go and sing in front of the judges, I know my dad's going to be there and I know he's going to be supporting me.
Hi Nicole, and thank you for waiting. We're all ready to go.
I'm going to do my very, very best.
And what are you going to sing, Nicole?
I'm going to be singing "And I'm Telling You".
Remaining acts battle to keep the dream alive.
It's now or never.
They can't tell me no. They can't.
My last chance, it really is.
And the judges select their final 24.
He's done his best audition he's ever done. And now you want to say no.
Thank you for all the hard work that you've put in.
We have made a decision.
It was not an easy decision.
That's The X Factor. Tomorrow night at 7:30 on ITV1.
It's bad news. I'm really sorry.
Visit the X Factor website for exclusive videos, news and gossip and some backstage banter with Daniel and Ethan at itv.com/X Factor.
No cameras have ever been allowed through those gates.
I like what I am, I like who I am, and I have no feelings of loneliness at all.
A rare look at a true legend when Piers Metzer-Cliff is next.